We are in a way on thin ice for the future. Why I'm hesitating is that we have huge computers and scientists to make complicated models to predict what will happen. But models assume things will change continuously and slowly with time. But our knowledge is limited. Something can happen. A breaking point may come. You know, psychological stresses and then it snaps. The snap is not described in our present science, and that is the scary part. Yes, our thinking is human-centric, because if we're gone, who cares?